Speaking of eating disorders, I knew a cannibal in college. He was expelled for buttering up his teacher. He wasn't a very good student either. Watched too much TV. He loved those celebrity roasts. He always rushed to the cafeteria when he heard the children were half fun. What's the difference between a cat and a frog? Well, a cat's got 9 lives, but a frog croaks every night.